Here are your top plays from Game 1 of the Western Conference Finals. That means only Mavericks and Timberwolves are invited. Number 5, a couple of Mavericks get involved. Luka Doncic sets up Derrick Jones Jr. and he shifts into airplane mode. Great patience by Doncic, and of course Jones can absolutely fly. Number 4, also on the Mavericks side, Kyrie Irving up against the clock, no problem, as he sails through the air and shows off the touch just before the halftime buzzer. Number 3. Naz Reid chasing down Josh Green after an incredible pass. Even better, Reid would hit a 3 on the next Minnesota offensive possession. That takes us to number 2. Daniel Gafford on the business end of the alley-oop. Gafford high and mighty on the finish, as Kyrie Irving sets him up right over the Defensive Player of the Year, Rudy Gobert. That leads us to number 1. Speaking of flying in, Karl-Anthony Towns from out of nowhere comes in via the baseline and hammers it home for many. And those are your top plays from Game 1 in the Dallas win.